Hi, this is Dr. Todd Cooperman of ConsumerLab.com, and I'm here to talk to you about our recent tests of cricket powders. Now, ConsumerLab has been testing all types of supplements and healthy foods since 1999. We've tested over 6,000 products. We tested protein powders several months ago, and we decided to add to that two cricket powders. Now, the interest in cricket powders, and these are the ones we tested, is that they may be more environmentally friendly than other animal-based proteins like whey, which comes from dairy. Not necessarily more environmentally friendly, perhaps, than some of the vegetable-based proteins. But cricket powder is about 60% protein, because a dried cricket contains a lot of protein. And that protein is actually complete protein, like other animal proteins, although it will contain a little bit of saturated fat and a small amount of cholesterol as well, like other animal-based proteins. The problem that we found, though, is that one of these cricket powders was heavily contaminated with arsenic, and the worst form of arsenic, inorganic arsenic. In fact, we found 780 parts per billion of inorganic arsenic in one of these products. The other one had only 35, virtually none. Now, that compares to, say, a proposed limit by the FDA of 100 ppb in infant formula. Infant formula is often made with rice. Rice can contain arsenic if based on where it's grown. And so you have a limit of about 100 ppb there. We found, again, 780, so almost eight times as much. And even if you look at rice products that have been tested by the FDA, it had about five times the concentration of arsenic, inorganic arsenic, compared to the worst contaminated rice products that have been tested by the FDA. So a high amount of arsenic, a carcinogen, can cause damage to organs. Now, the reason why you find this is based on what's fed to the crickets. So if you're going to be eating crickets or cricket powders, be aware that they are what they eat and they concentrate what they eat. So if they're being fed perhaps rice that might be contaminated with arsenic, they're going to concentrate that. So keep that in mind with cricket powders. Also be aware that they are expensive. The cost to get about 20 grams of protein from these powders was about $3 or $4, again, per 20 grams. That compares to as little as about 30, 40, 50 cents from a protein powder, more typically about $80 to $1.50, but again, nowhere near the $3 to $4 for these cricket powders. If you're interested in details of this, see our protein powder review, where we've included these two cricket powders among many other protein powders, including those from whey and casein, soy, pea, etc. You're welcome to subscribe not only to Consumer Lab as a member, but also to these videos. You can see our past videos and the future videos that we put out about every 3 weeks, every time we test another group of products. So this is Dr. Todd Cooperman of ConsumerLab.com. Be careful with cricket powder and other insect-based products, and thank you for your time.